All right, let's get this business over and done with this shit nugget.
Howdy-ho! Thanks for finding my kids. Thank the nice man, Nuggets.
Thank you.
Anytime you need my help, you just call on me, and I'll be there sure as a shit on Sunday. Howdy-ho! Except against bosses, of course. I might have shit for brains, but I'm not stupid, and I can't help you more than once per day. Just like I can't help anyone who won't help themselves with rehab.
Oh, hey, kid, you need any help to fight today, you summon me.
Gathering the remaining allies, I thought this.
What can I do for you, new kid? All right, looks like that bat sucked its last fruit. I can't wait to see what you kill next. Shot and killed any of them animals in the wildlife guide? I'll make it worth your while.
Just slaving the girls, then that should be everybody I need for this thing.
Hey, new kid, I've got a little time for you if you need me to put somebody up my ass.
Ready to go back? The girls are ready to see you. See, right here it says that 5 women were at the clinic that day. And right there it says Nancy Turner, 3:30 p.m.
That's Heidi's mom! So Heidi Turner was the two-faced bitch!
The evidence is irrefutable. Thanks, new kid. We now know it was Heidi Turner all along who was spreading the rumors.
Freaking whore! Two-faced butt rag! Fuck Heidi Turner and her fucking two-faced ass!
But Heidi's really sorry, so we're deciding to forgive her.
I love you guys so much.
We love you too, Heidi!
Yay! Yay, Heidi!
You served us well, new kid, so you have our services. Tell the boys we will play their game. Sparkle!
Sunshine!
Maybe it was just Heidi's mom getting the abortion instead of Heidi. I don't know.
I learned that betrayal can actually make your friendship stronger, and it's all thanks to you.
I'm sure.
As an honorary girl, you've been granted full access to our adorable supplies. Want to do a little shopping?
Spending. Got some stuff to get rid of. Thanks.
I bet you're thinking about something totally deep right now.
You got no idea, sister.
We should be friends so you can like my posts.
Sure.
You're really different from the other boys. Like, you aren't even gross.
That's just my nature.
You're totally hot.
Thanks.
Yeah, Bebe was giving me the fuck me eyes. I can't let her as a girlfriend, unfortunately.
Thank you so much for clearing my name. Now when girls call me a whore, it's more in a joking way.
Heidi's having a slumber party. Oops. I almost forgot you're not a girl.
Oh, well.
Slumber party, huh? Log that for surveillance. Bah! Tongue tied to my brain? How does that work?
Text me sometime.
Wait, are all the girls starting to like me? That's not a good idea. I'm still getting over the death of my last girlfriend. Final stretch, let's get this over with.
Everyone listen up! The girls have agreed to fight by our side!
The pirates and the Federation factions are standing by to fight as well, my lord! Then the time for talk is over! Let us all make haste to Clarton!
Let me get that stick.
What we do here now will be written and sung about on YouTube for days to come.
Yeah!
Let us besiege the army of darkness with the courage of dragons. Let us delve their dungeon with swords and sorcery.
Let us charge our shields and use photon torpedoes to vaporize the Klingons.
I like this kid. I mean, who doesn't like Star Trek? Whoever doesn't like it is a friggin' douche.
Kevin, god damn it. Every fucking time, Kevin. God fucking damn it, seriously.
Well, looks like Cartman's the douche. Almost the people who are looking at him like awkward, they're douches too.
I'm sorry.
Armies of Justice! Prepare! Ready! And let's meet up there! Clad, we're coming for you, Clad!
Ow! I'm hit! They tore my costume! I worked really hard on it! You sons of bitches are gonna get what's coming to you!
I can help you fix it. Let me have a look.
Come on! Let's tear these jerks a new asshole!
Clyde has conquered death itself!
The Dark Lord has granted us eternal life!
Incoming Nagasaki grenade!
Charge!
better than using my ass. These grenades are a better alternative.
You take the tower from the inside. Me and the pirates are gonna scale it from the outside.
Copy, Stan.
Surrender or die. We're gonna clean you.
Line them up for an ambush.
You're not getting past me. Come to try and stop me? It isn't gonna work. Clyde has foretold us of your death.
Oh yeah? Foretell this.
Forgive me, Master. Alright. Let's get inside.
Good luck, Wendy. Crap, missile defenses. Watch your head. Cover.
Dude, I think you need a chick here.
Why would I need a chick? Oh, now I get it. Come on, Kenny. Flash those fake tits. I mean, real tits. Really? That's secure boom. Going up. Face some justice.
Screw you guys, I'm beating the shit out of you. You. And that's when I realized what I thought was a three-headed harpy gorgon was really Cow's mom.
Ground pound. Spot jump.
I'm gonna do my war dance now.
And so the party journeyed onward. Fuck you, Cyclops!
Come on, we got more of this sumbitch of a damn tower to scale. Nazi zombies. I don't know how, but Clyde's got to manage to control them.
Bad kitty! That's a bad kitty!
Clyde must have found a way to control them. But how? Can't be the stick.
Screw you guys, I'm beating the shit out of you.
This should get through the lines.
Lock and load.
Please be the demon or shine us.
This shall be a day for all to remember.
Deploying Nagasaki grenade. My name's Leoman. Stop calling me douchebag. Stan, what's the 20?
Alright, here's the plan. Attack each tower and raise the gate so we can get to Clyde's lair.
Roger.
Maplebeard, clear the path.
Yay!
Fuck you.
Maplebeard. Are you gonna get that, son of a bitch? With it.
Ooh, this could be kind of fun.
Jesus Christ.
I am God.
Don't worry, Ike. Butters is on his way. He'll come to heal you up. Knock, knock, motherfucker.
Ambush.
Gonna rock your world, ground pound. Roy Butters, he's here. Quick, go help him. I'm going in.
Come on, now's our only chance.
Aha, you're trapped. I'm a level 14 thief and the Dark Lord's chief assassin, and you will all perish here and now.
Douchebag, I'm stuck. Can you get me in?
My three Nazi cow minions will take care of you.
Come on, it, Stan. Stand by.
Fucking traitors. Seriously, Clyde? Propane gas grenade out. These gas grenades. I know I said this so many times, but better alternative, a better fucking alternative, even the Nagasaki grenades, better alternative than using my ass. I mean, what the fuck? I mean, I hate magic, and the fact my ass, just, no. I'd rather use these grenades than just tear my ass a new one.
Traitor is awesome. You guys are missing out.
I'm assuming the real Clyde is immune to splash damage, not the rest of you. Let's see. Oh! God damn it. Now is not a perfect time to have thruster failure. Just as I predicted.
Huh, worked better the second time.
Bastard, slung, asshole, dickface, vagina, wiener, shit, ginger, bullcrap, shut up, not very cute. God damn it! Yep. I really found myself relating to Clyde's views about darkness and enslaving the world. Whore, skank, piece of crap butt, weirdo, shit. You're a prisoner now, Craig. You're gonna be somebody's bitch for quite a while. Here, climb on up. Come on, we're almost to Clyde.
I know someone with a toy strap-on would really like to have fun with Craig, if you let him.
Dad? What the hell are you doing here?
Oh, it's my favorite kid! Listen. At the women's clinic. They were looking for a candidate to put a snook into. They're gonna nuke all of South Park.
A snook?
You boys don't understand. They put the snook here.
Who did?
Whoever these people are claiming to be Taco Bell. We should have known. We should have known Taco Bell is far too compassionate and caring to be so secretive. The quality of their character, like the quality of their food, should have never come into question.
Dad, where is the woman with the snook?
They didn't put it in a woman.
Well, all I remember was that there were these big government guys, and they
wrestled me to the floor at my house. And then I remember thinking, well, this is fun, but wait, is that a thermonuclear device? I had some drinks, so putting a thermonuclear device up my ass wasn't completely out of the question. Oh, Jesus Christ, how long do I have?
We don't know, Mr. Slave, but it could be a matter of minutes.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out!
No! We can't just pull it out! Snooks have triggers on them! We have to abort it! From inside!
Oh, come on, who knows how to do abortions and can get really, really small?
Oh, you have got to be shitting me.
Who? Who could possibly be able to make themselves tiny and know something about abortions? Let's see. Who could there be?
Who could it be? I mean, think.
There's got to be someone.
Oh, hell no. Fuck this shit. I'm out.
It seems like it'd be easy to find someone who could get small or could perform abortions, but both?
Suit hazmat mask engaged.
It's on the tip of my tongue. Nope.
Rerouting power to shields. I don't want any part of that ass touching my body.
Can't be me. I'm pretty slender, and I've never done an abortion.
Oh, look! He's all small!
Wow, this kid is just full of surprises. Quick, get up there and disarm the snook. Hurry!
Oh, be careful. I might have also put some bats up there the other night.
You're a fucking joke.
Dude, lame. How come I have to be your buddy right now?
Because I'm the one who's shielded from the ass and you're not, and I like to watch you squeal.
And now we boldly go where many men have gone before. I can't believe we're inside a real live butthole.
Believe it, my shield's preventing any part of the butt touching my butt. What the heck?
Newcat, you must find a way out of this place or you will surely die.
I know, I'm in Slave's ass, but I got a mission to do.
A great adventure is waiting for you ahead. Journey onward, new kid, or you will soon be dead. The road ahead is full of danger and fright, but push onward, new kid, with all of your might. New kid, new kid, new kid, new kid.
Condom. Thank God I've got a shield bubble protecting me from any of this stuff touching me. Ugh, if I didn't, I'd be really grossed out right now. Ugh, Jesus.
Dude, are we really gonna go up Slave's asshole? Your word is the command, my lord. It's worth a try. Sparky! Here, boy!
Ugh, this crap's in our way. I can't punch through it, and I don't want the shields getting... Okay, let's see... Oh, hang on. That weak spot right there. Oh, that worked. But an alien probe? Hang on.
How much stuff is up Slave's ass? Seriously. What kind of stuff does he... Wait, what the hell? A puppet? Nagasaki grenade.
Hello? Hello? Slave honey? You better not be tied up somewhere, you silly goose. Where is he?
Detecting a life form ahead. It could be that bat that Slave spoke of. I might be able to use this flashlight to scare him off or something. I do not want to deal with this situation right now.
Jesus, a live bat? How is that thing still even alive down here? How does it even... What the hell?
Prince.
Leah, man, nice to meet you. Did you mind?
Like you, I was once used for pleasure as an anal plaything, and thus perished in this place. Now you must defeat my angry spirit in order to move forward. I know, I don't really sound that angry, but trust me, I am.
Not an anal plaything. I literally came here to stop a snook. Oh, Jesus.
Push onward, Lemmy Winks, with all of your might.
Watch and be amazed.
Who's Lemmy Winks?
The Sparrow Prince lies somewhere way up ahead. Don't look back, left.
Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest.
Wow, what a terrific audience. Set him up, knock him down.
Hi, Carl.
Better not pressure my shields as already is, because my shields are holding back a lot, protecting me from whatever diseases are inside this asshole. Not just preventing any parts of Slave's ass from touching my body, but also protecting my body and my suit from whatever anything is down here, including Nazi zombie germ things. Ah, how did these germ things get in his asshole without turning him, though? Yeah, I'm not gonna even gonna look into that. Seriously.
Close your eyes, no more thinking about your troubles. Sleep now with Jesus, for you are blessed.
The Gerbil King has more adventures to go on. Fly away to
far
away.
Hiya.
Still so many enemies and battles yet to fight. For Lemmy Winks, the Gerbil King, to be told another night.
Hi, Kaya. You guys have been great. All right, Dicko, time for you to pay.
Crap, Cartman's down. How is something this powerful in an asshole? Ugh. All right, make this one count.
Let him loose, man.
Shit, lame-o, vagina, whore, piece of crap, dildo, stank, foreskin, bastard, fuck, ginger.
You have proven yourself in combat, young anal plaything. You may journey forth. Find the snook's trigger and save the outside world. Fare thee met and fare thee well.